The vachetta is very light as expected. I have a Speedy 25 Bandouliere in Monogram as well. It's 2 years old from 2019. So this is a side-by-side comparison with the Damier Azur to see how the vachetta has aged over time. So I purchased this off LV online website August this year, 2021. And as you can see, there is no date code. I think they stopped the date code from March 2021 and just replaced it with a microchip.